The COVID-19 situation has restricted the number of people that attend a wedding, affecting several people in the wedding industry. This includes business of marriage halls, stage decorators, caterers, etc. A 39-year-old art decorator in Tamil Nadu's Tirupur has converted this situation into a business opportunity. Abdul Hakim has introduced a mobile marriage stage. As many don't want to rent big marriage halls just for 50 attendees, Hakim came up with the idea of creating a marriage stage that the bride and groom can call for near their home. He has used his vehicle as the foundation to set the stage. It has two sofa sets and decoration on it. Along with this, 50 chairs, carpets, light fixtures and air coolers are installed. He charges 25,000 rupees per day for the mobile marriage stage. This idea has received good appreciation from the public and he has received dozens of inquiries for the innovation.